Pending zone, and away we go.
Jose and Katina always finishing in the top places.
Another opportunity. Now is the first goal of the game. It's only
always finishing in the top places.
Another opportunity. Now is the first goal of the game. It's only
Lashanu now to Tunaru, who is the captain of the team.
Shot there, parried by the goalkeeper, injured.
You saw the graphics at the beginning.
Popa now with a chance, deflected shot and a good parry by the goalkeeper. Another save.
Now, they've been twice national champions in Romania in 2000. And
as we see that holding
of Turkey. See now Katina with a chance to make it four. It goes wide of the post.
We have here on pitch number one in Euro Business Cup. And away we go.
Stefanel Narica in between the sticks.
Great chance, and it's
for them in this match. To Tunaru now on the ball. Plays it to Kana.
Kana on his favorite left footer. Shot at the back post, and it's a simple tap
Katina
in.
Katina now on the counter attack with Lepădatu. Finding number 20, Chadar.
Chadar, will he play for Tulpanu? He does. Shot by Tulpanu. Good.
EMF Champions League in Warsaw in September, and also in the month of September, we've had the
goal.
We've had next game tomorrow morning at 9 o'clock. And they also have one more game in this group to be played in the afternoon.
Shot now by Lepădatu, well over the post. Katina Racing Team destroying their opponents. Yatsan Izmir, 6-0. Stay tuned, more matches to follow.